Hello, my fellow humanitarians. Welcome back. It's Redzawsome here. Today, I think instead of doing an actual series on this game, I want to. Before starting an actual series on this game, I mean, because I have a series in planned, I want to play this game for you guys to see how. No, I am. I still need to unlock him. And you know what? I was like, Road to him? That character? I don't know what his character's name is. Whatever. I wanna hopefully I get a good run. Oh, it's gonna be on normal difficulty, so yeah. I'm playing that. What is it? The Huntress? Because I like the Huntress. The Huntress is a good model. Yeah. Die. Yes. Shrine of the Blood. I can give my soul up for all the money. Ah, yes. Okay. None of that, thank you very much. Whoop. 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 I haven't found any chests yet. Other than the one at spawn, which I'm gonna come back to. Trip dagger. Always good to have. Trip tip dagger, always good to have. Shield gen, give me some little buffer room between my health and enemy damage. Take that. Come on, RNG. Okay, not that bad. Not that bad at all. Except mag again, not that bad. Not that bad. I have extra secondary skill now. What is this? Oh, backup boys! I can call them backup now. No one's gonna see it coming. Blood. Damage for health. Kinda like how they changed up the regen time, or really, at least it feels like they did. I regen so much faster than I did in Risk of Rain 1. I played Risk of Rain 1. Recently, again. Multiplayer kinda sucks with it being only port forwarding. But you know what? It's fine. Oh yeah, I can just hold down the button. And then a sprint. Seems like everything on this map that I can get so far So I assume the teleporter is where I think it is. Hopefully. Is there anything over there? It doesn't look like it. Teleporter. Wink! Hey there, little girl. God! I don't even feel- I feel bad. This is the first boss, look at it. It's already dead. Ooh, violin! Are you really god? Let's go. Just wait here until the thing charges. This feels like way too much money than I should have. Maybe I am. I think I am missing something. One last look around, maybe? I feel like I have missed something very, very... I never end off with this much money. There's something. Oh, and a medium chest right there. See, this is like a guaranteed way. No, I already got this chest. I swear guys, this is a game that I'm okay at, okay? I'm not like completely garbage. I said completely, I am a little bit garbage at this game. Like old games. Yeah, I think I can boop out of there. Shit. You know, the next level is almost always terrible in my opinion, so. Ah, we're in medium already. Ah, you see? Always terrible. What is that? A drone? A health drone? Okay. Health drone. Healing drone? Oh, wait, it's 93 seconds. Oh, no, I probably shouldn't have used it then. Whatevs, too late now. Here, little bumpus in the sky that explodes on impact. Wait, if I wasn't mistaken, the frost damage stacked. Ooh. what is this? The Mito. Dun, 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 this is to test the waters. Everyone's enjoying the show. Higher chance to do critical damage. I hear a noise. Oh, perfect. A chest. And a teleporter right next to it. Yeet. Oh, there it is. A lunar coin. Didn't mean to ping the lunar coin, not like anyone's gonna take it anyways. Another cryptic dagger. I swear I saw something that was interesting to me. Ah, there it is. There is that something that seemed interesting to me, and that's a Shrine of Chance. I need to find a new altar so I can go into there and unlock the character. Whoa, I went flying. That does too much knockback. I thought I just died there in one hit. That would've been sad. That would've been the big sad right there. Whoa, don't explode on me. Don't explode on me. what I wanted to do not to do. That's what you did. You did what I didn't want you to do. It just exploded on me. That was just mean. Shoot at him, Gunner Drone. You're a Gunner Drone for a reason, huh? Okay, I guess I'll find a new altar in the next zone. Guess. Yink. Yoink. Okay. And I need to bring this close. This mic closer, I think. So you guys can hear me better. Oh, there it is. Want. Yink. Most people don't know this, but there's a geyser here all the time. Boops you right up here, so you can get like free chests like this. Ooh, look at that. And a soldier syringe. Mmm. Is that a new altar? New altar. I can unlock the character. It's the one character that I'm missing. Alright, you know, I'll try my chance with random chance. Another soldier syringe. Gracious great game devs of Risk of Rain to allow me to warp to that point. Maybe if I climb this, which is possible, just by jumping? And then, no! That's not what I wanted to do. Honestly, not what I wanted to do. But it happened anyways. I need to get to that nude altar, and I don't care if I go into hard mode, if I just, I need this nude altar. Oof. Did I activate it? No, I did not. I still have 11. Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, oop. What, no! Okay, now I think I'm messing myself up here. I'm already on hard. I suck at platforming. Okay. Momentum, boom, do that. Now I can start the boss. Not worry about a thing because he's just on hard mode, you know. You don't worry, right? Where is this boy? Look, see, he doesn't care. He wants to live life without it. He wants to be. Whoa. Don't cut me, please. Shift. I'm not out of battle. Accept my love, Onuchan. Whoa. It's already dead. Okay. Okay. Do not go through portal. Do not go through portal. Do not go through portal. I mean, do not go through teleporter. You want to go through the portal. No, stop it there, big sir. Don't murder my boys. Wink. Take me to the shop! Please. Thank you. Take me to thy shop. Wink. No. A newt. Hello there, sir. Free the survivors from suspended in time. Yeah, I'm not taking the risk of losing all my bad items. Let's see. Yeah, this is the bad place to be. So now I've unlocked a new character. Now I don't need to play this game because I truly. Whoa, sir, what do you think you were doing? Sir. Oh, so that's what the meat hook does. That's actually pretty good. Ooh, especially on this girl. Please? 3D printer? Dang, I'm looking for a 3D printer because really bad item for everyone but one character. Honestly, only good for one character. Take it out of the game. JK. I mean, like, maybe some people don't like it. Aw, yeah, rusted key. There's a teleporter. There's normally more chests. Maybe because I'm in not in multiplayer. That's probably right. No, sir. Sir. You're no longer allowed to attack me. Thank you. Shink. Shield generator. Sweet. Is there anything else? I swear this feels like a sad game of Risk of Rain. Ah, there it is. There's a chest and another blood altar. Another soldier syringe. I'm speeding my attack speed. Ooh. Imagine 3D printer on soldier syringe. You don't even need backup at the point. I was trying to do, what does this do? No. I don't want that. That's gonna waste a lot of money. tapped, so I wasn't late by a lot. I was late by a lot more than. You know, I don't know what's in those chests, the speedrun chests. Never got one so far. We got one in Risk of Rain 1, but like, I don't know what's in this, these chests anymore. Yes. On a chance. A good item. Let's go. Back up. Please. Back up, kill them. Kill them all for me, back up. No, stop that. Please. Sir. Sir, calm down. Sir, 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 I'd like you to calm down. God, my taxi. Ooh, there it is. There's a chrono bobble. What's this? A chest I missed. Almost missed. I can get this. Triptych dagger. More bleed, yes, give it to me. Let me make them all bleed. All my enemies shall bleed in front of me. Oh, the blood. I'll make them all bleed. Oh, I'm on insane mode. Is this insane mode? Doesn't have the same taste. Is this easy mode? Oh, hi, magma worm. That's a boss. This can risk a rain whenever you kill a boss. There's just an item that just looks dropped. Sir, where do you think you're going? Sir, sir, I'm not done talking to you. Sir. Sir, sir, everything's gonna be alright, okay, sir? Everything's gonna be fine. Okay, he's gone now. No more lying. No need to tell him no lies. God, these elites are disgusting. Is that what I think it is? Is that a 3D printer for Soldier Syringe? It is not. It's not what I think it is. I got excited for a second. I thought it was gonna be good. Thought I was gonna be happy for a second. But you know what? Happiness comes at a fleeting cost, I guess. So I'm just gonna have enough to just go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 on like my throwy thing, and it's gonna keep spamming it instead of using my actual attack to the point where I'm gonna run out and I'm gonna be like, wait, why am I not doing anything? Because I'm gonna forget that this wasn't actually my main attack. So, yeah. Easy game, easy game. I mean, like, might as well pick up these boys. Does it just spawn everything on one side, and then, like, that side didn't spawn on? What the hell? Oh, my first speed upgrade. Wow. This is actually a first for me. I normally just go for speed upgrade straight off the bat. Hopper feather, speed upgrade, or let's go random. Let's see what this gives us. Okay, not the best thing, not the worst thing in the world. Pretty mediocre item. Just wait till I get like a crap ton of attack speed so like I can just hold this down, never stop holding it, and everything just dies because it's no longer... Hello? What is this? 3000? Okay, not gonna do that. Maybe next time I come to hell. Am I impossible? It's impossible that I should be alive. Hello, Imp Overlord. Only one of these. Sir, it's time for you to calm down. Okay, yeah, no. Just calm down for a bit. We can talk about this. Eep. At once I said, banish you to another round if you didn't listen to me. Ooh. And I'm gonna be freezing every enemy in sight. Oh, I want more things that I can pick up. Oh, is that a rusted box? Swear to God, there was something up here. Guess not. Yeah, I guess I was wrong. If I wanted to waste more time here, I'd go for the golden chest. The guaranteed golden chest. But, I'm not feeling it. I don't think another red item will help me out that much. I want to keep my whole thing just completely luck-based. Oh my God, is it 3 Spencer Soldier Syringe? No, I can give up for that. Hopefully my rusted key. Bustling fungus. Also a good thing to get rid of. Shield generator, extended mag, and again, my other extended mag. I just want to get rid of my thing. What did I get rid of? Whatever. It wasn't. No, I got rid of one of my trip daggers. Oh God, look how fast this is. And this isn't even the fastest you can go. The more you have, the faster you get. I'm tempted just to min-max my whole thing. Okay, this is not even my fault here. Not even. Oh my God. Yes, yes, game. I don't think the game thought I would do this. The game's like, nah, he won't give up his items. His items are okay. Game. That's where you're wrong. I'll give up my whole. I've given up all my items before, my white items before, just for speed. Not attack speed, just normal speed. Because that's pretty fun in the game, too. especially when you have like a shit ton of any speed boosting item, so that when you click control, you're just. Looping around, breaking the game, falling onto the map every time you put the forward key, the W key, in my case. No, I died. Wait, there's another queen bee. Okay, so I'll see you guys next time. Hopefully you guys enjoy this video. So I'm trying to make this into a series, maybe with more friends and stuff like that. So my boring voice isn't only that you can listen to. God, it's getting really loud. Maybe. If you guys can't hear me over all the stuff that's going around, sorry. It's just all my turrets are doing a lot of damage. Honestly, can they avenge me? I think they already killed the boss. Which is a thing. But look at that. 10 soldier syringes. If I was paying more attention to my health, I'd probably have thought. So yeah, from the video, I hope you guys enjoy. Please like and subscribe. Share this video with your other people. I'll see you guys next time. It's been Redzawsome. Signing out. Ciao for now.